In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert screenshots as part of a slide in a presentation. So here we have a slide, and now we go here under Insert, and then go under Screenshot. Screenshot, it basically adds a quick snapshot of any window that is open on your desktop or your document. So if we click on the drop down here, we can pick one of the windows that I have open. For example, this is my Microsoft Edge here. So I could take a screenshot of that and insert this as part of my slide presentation. Or here is File Explorer that I could take a screenshot of that. Or I could do a screen clipping. So if I wanted a complete screenshot of another window, let's say the Microsoft Edge tab, simply click on it, and then it's inserted automatically as part of the slide. Now we can resize this, and it's good to go. The other thing that we can do here is we can use part of a clipping from a particular window that is already open. So we click here on Insert, Screenshot, and then click on Screen Clipping. And then simply hold down the mouse and then select the area that you want to clip. Then resize it, move it to where you want it, and use the other formatting tools for this picture. Here, obviously, you can apply the designer features as well to format this in a much more consistent way.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.